professional game may still be in its relative infancy in Asia, but its presence is something that is being increasingly felt on the international scene as well as in the major leagues in Europe. The battle for supremacy over this region begins right here with the opening game of the Asian Champions League. It is similar in format and in form to many similar competitions on other continents across the world. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Exciting times indeed. All teams together on the starting line, Jim Beglin. Got things on the way. Forward it goes. Carries far too far and out of play. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. They've played it short.
Hobro have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
And it's Fofana. Breaks on here. A really good feat from him. Up to meet it! It just took too long getting forward. To get it forward quickly. Oh, sweet feet. In towards the middle. Defending of the desperate variety. Plays it out to the wing. Buccaneering run from the defender. That's been levered clear. That's been went straight back. It's come through. Real chance! Whipped in. Delivery, no joy. and the through ball is intercepted.
Could be a chance here. He's had a shot! Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
The final. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Plays it out to the flank. He hit half time.
So another team has broken through.
But certainly not for the want of trying. With an interesting game up to now, but still goals. The midway point of the game. That gets things going for the second half. Hoists it forward. Oh, that is lovely footwork. And it's Fofana. It's a good foot in there. And the counter is on. Has a hit! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Pinged forward. That's a throw. Swung over into the middle. And through to the goalkeeper. Breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. Shapes to shoot! He scores! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. Felipe tries to switch the play. Your impression so far, Jim? Out to the left it goes. Looking for a decent ball in. Takes aim with a cross.
Hobro.
And it's played forward.
And the shot!
Oh, and that should have been two. Thank you. Hobro can make their change now with a break in play. Two changes being made right now. And that has been cleared. He's in! Has a pop! Plenty waiting in the middle. Meets it first time! Oh, that probably deserved better.
Hobro.
It's hoisted clear. Knocks it away. It's a loose ball. Cleared away. Referee looks at his watch. Blows his whistle. Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. They can look ahead with confidence and comfort. Let me look back on the game then, Jim.